secret killing facility.
Hey, no thanks! Suck it! And don't come back! You really want to throw down with me? Suck on this! See ya! Gotta love it! How'd you like that? And there you have it! You really wanna throw down with me? Suck on this! Get your ass out of here! How'd you like that?
How long it take him to build all this beneath our feet?
Not going down without a fight. Bring in the heat. Stop on this. Don't stop now. Hell yeah, bring it on!
Still got a lot to learn. Man, you'd think they dug halfway to hell.
Wanna throw down with me? See ya! Get your ass out of here! How'd you like that? Oh, we're done here!
Suck on this!
You're going down, one way or another!
And there you have it! I gotta climb another damn ladder. People think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his cat.
We should see the connection with the cat. His turn.
Take that off!
Let me handle it.
Keep it off!
Bring it!
Don't give up.
Not throwing in the towel.
Let's do this way.
Ah! Nothing we can't hit!
Gotta work together!
Yeah. Ain't no thing! Stay on my toes if I'm gonna make it out of here alive.
He's okay.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go.
Yep, it's you, all right.
What is this? Barret!
This one.
Okay, cover me.
Chill out!
Take it off, okay? Check it out!
This guy really wants to see us dead!
Let's go on the offensive! Don't give up!
Come on!
Gotcha.
Come on!
Give it up!
You're up.
Late to the party and you giving me orders? How'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who'd leave that kind of mess.
Oh, God. Were those...
people?
Yeah. That's the Shinra I know.
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
I want you to take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Chessy and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
don't.
They've returned to the planet.
They were supposed to return to us. But if we stop now, they'll never let us live it down. So, we carry that weight. I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat
to him.
But...
Please, I need some time to think. You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?
Can't sleep?
No. You too?
I heard footsteps.
Sorry. Didn't mean to wake you.
I'm a light sleeper. It's a soldier thing.
That flower you gave me the other night? That was from Aerith, wasn't it? I knew there was something weird going on. You buying flowers? They symbolize reunion, believe it or not. I was curious, so I looked it up. I tried to keep it alive as long as I could. But now, it's dead and buried. Like the bar. Our home. And everything else. They took everything from us. Again. You're hurting me. It's stupid. I know that crying's a waste of time.
That's not true.
Thank you.
You've done more for us than we deserve. I won't forget this. If you ever need anything, all you gotta do is holler.
Happy to help out, however I can.
Elmira.
I've been thinking about what you said.
She's calling out to me. I can feel it.
We all can. So please. She's our friend. We have to help her.
I always knew it was coming. Knew that one day I'd have to say goodbye to my baby girl. But not yet. Please, bring her back to me.
Daddy!
Marlene.
Are you going?
I'm sorry, honey. I wish I didn't have to. I wish I could be with you all the time. I really do. But if I stay here, I can't fight out there. Some bad people are trying to hurt the planet. And Daddy and his friends are trying to stop those bad people. The slums, your friends, the whole planet. It's Daddy's job to protect it. And that's why I've got to go. You remember that nice girl who came to find you? Well, now we have to go find her. And when we bring her home, you need to say thank you, okay?
Okay. That girl, she was kind of...
What?
Nothing. You should help her.
We will.
You'll come back, right?
Of course, I promise.
Okay, you can go.
Barret.
She's tougher than me. All right, time to get some payback.
Don't forget why we're doing this.
I know. To rescue Aerith.
So, how are we supposed to get topside? With everything that's happened, the trains still aren't running.
Well, we could walk along the tracks.
The city's on high alert. All the roads and public transit have probably been locked down by now.
So what's the plan, then? You know another way up?
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo?